Gentlemen, the World Freestyle Dancing Championship. Coming live from the Empire Ballroom, Leicester Square.
Fast and even slow. Some look up and some look down. Wave a smile or carry a frown.
It's the dancing machine. Whoa, the dancing machine.
Yes, it's 36 of the world's top freestyle dancers competing at this year's championships, and they are from Austria, Ricky May. From Belgium, Jimmy Sigel, Mark and Nora Bert. From Canada, Orson Payne, Robert Martin and Luan Skinoko. From Colombia, Martha Escobar. From Finland, Jari Savinin. From Germany, Klaus Pretorius, Hans-Peter Orn and Anki Tegela. From Gibraltar, Michael Prescott. From Greece, Spiros Chrysos. From Holland, Michael Richard. Rod Heutinger and Marika Posma. From Iceland, John Steiner. From Ireland, Jackie Moore. From Israel, Abraham Gabriel. From Italy, Marcella Pignoli. Luca Viviani and Paolo Bertelli. From Kenya, Peter Ndiba. From Malaysia, TJ He. Jeremy Tan and Vera Suleiman. From Malta, Joseph Shemri. From Mauritius, Ludmila Grinden. From Portugal, Frank Ferreira. From Singapore, KN. From South Africa, Michelle Thomas, Gary Manza and Sherry Moore. From Sweden, Michael Rosner. From Switzerland, Kurt Peter. Victor Berger and Daniela Dietrich. From Turkey, Serdar Ozkeskin. From the United Kingdom, Clive Clark, Frankie Cowell and Vanessa Vidal. From the United States of America, Ricky Villard. Ricky Quintana and Lisa Nanzila. From Yugoslavia, Julio Filipčić.
Tremendous. Welcome live to the Empire Ballroom right here in London's Leicester Square. You know, I tell you, there's something very special to dance with 36 of the world's finest freestyle dancers. They really are. And I'm especially knocked out that they should be doing it to my record.
Yes.
Well, tonight our competitors will be dancing for our judges, for our audience here, everybody watching at home. But mostly, believe me, they'll be dancing for the sheer fun of it. and also dancing very much for the fun of it are tonight's special guests, but more of that later. Now, there's two titles at stake tonight, the singles and doubles championships, and with the singles competition, we start. So stand by as the spotlight now centers on a tiny area in London's Leicester Square, where from over 100,000 competitors in 1,000 discotheques, we ask you to greet individually the best 26 solo freestyle dancers in the world.
And here she is from Austria, contestant number one, Ricky May. And from Belgium, contestant number two, Jimmy Zigham. From Canada, contestant number three, Austin Perry. From Colombia, contestant number four, Martha Escobar. From Finland, Jari Samulin, contestant number five. From Germany, contestant number six, Klaus Pretorius. From Gibraltar, number seven, Michael Prescott. From Greece, contestant number eight, Spiros Chrysos. And from Holland, contestant number nine, Michael Richard. From Iceland, contestant number 10, John Steiner.
When you're here.
And from Ireland, number 11, Jackie Moore. From Israel, number 12, Abraham Gabriel. From Italy, contestant number 13, Marcella Brignoli. From Kenya, number 14, Peter Ndiba. number 15, TJ Hee. From Malta, number 16, Joseph Chikembri. From Mauritius, contestants number 17, Ludmilla Thornton. Portugal, number 18, Fred Ferreira. Here's Singapore, number 19, Kane N. From Sweden, number 20, Michael Rosta. From Switzerland, number 21, Kurt Peter. From South Africa, number 22, Michelle Thomas. Serdar Ötkeskin, number 23, from Turkey. Number 24, Clive Clark.
Hey, you're my destiny.
From the USA, number 25, Ricky Villard. Filipčić, Yugoslavia, number 26. Ladies and gentlemen, the last of the solo freestyle dancers competing for the world title. Now, as the mood and the tempo remain the same, the style changes as we greet the exciting partnerships competing for the doubles champions. And first off from Belgium, we have Mark and Nora Bent. From Canada, Robert Martin and Luan Skivoko. Just you and me, Germany, we have Hans-Peter Oll and Anke Tegeller. From Holland, we have Roord Hoitinger and Marika Postma. Italy, we have Luca Vigiani and Paolo Bertelli. From Malaysia, we have Jeremy Tan and Bella Sulaiman. From South Africa, Gary Manser and Sherry Moore. From Switzerland, Victor Berger and Daniela Dietrich. And from the United Kingdom, Frankie Cole and Vanessa Biddle. And finally, from the USA, Ricky Quintana and Lisa Lanzila.
Six individual and 10 doubles, all very talented indeed. Sadly, you're seeing them together for the last time. Our judges, who you'll be meeting in just a few moments, will be choosing just 7 places for each of the final rounds in both the singles and doubles contests. Have you made your choice yet? Well, we'll be back in just a few moments with those results. Join us then! Welcome back indeed to the most exciting spot in town. You know, earlier today, a panel of dancers, choreographers, and dance teachers viewed and placed all the competitors in the 2 categories. In conjunction with that panel, our international jury have just chosen the dancers for the final 7 in each category. Now, before we meet those finalists, it's my pleasure to introduce our international jury. Judge number 1, dance director of Top of the Pops, Flick Colby. And judge number two, top record producer and TV personality, Mickey Most. Judge number three, from Sweden, the former Miss World, currently making a name for herself as a singer and actress, Mary Steven. Judge number four, from America, lead singer of the Drifters, Johnny Moore. And last, but not least, judge number five, that hot gossip lady, choreographer, Arlene Phillips. And the non-voting chairman of our jury, the managing director of Trust House 40, Theatre, Restaurants and Dancing Division, Mr. John Conlon. As ever, the job of coordinating their deliberations is in the capable hands of our scrutineer, Joy Weller. Well, our jury now have to place the final seven into a first, second, and third in both categories. And they'll be looking for a creative dance routine, interpretation of the music, personality, and visual presentation. And so, to the continuing commentary of Chris Grant and the music of Ray McVeigh, it's eyes down for the first of our finalists in the doubles championship.
Right, let's welcome the first of our doubles finalists in the World Freestyle Championship, organized by Truss House 40s and sponsored by Honda. And they are Robert, Martin and Luan Sanoko from Toronto, who've been dancing together for 4 years and have twice been Canadian Disco Doubles Champions. They now have their hearts set firmly on a professional dancing career, which led to an appearance on the Merv Griffiths Show. Peter Ohl and Hanky Tegeler are both from Wiesbaden and have been dancing together for just 2 years. They're also members of a disco formation team. Hans Peter, who is 18, is still at school and plans on 2 years' work experience before going on to university, while 19-year-old Hanker is a nurse who also wants to resume her studies later. They plan to keep on dancing together for as long as possible. Vigiano and Paola Bertelli are both natives of the beautiful Italian city of Florence. Lucia, 23, is a sales assistant and Paola, 19, is a student. They also won a major Italian rock and roll championship and would dearly like a world freestyle title to go with it. Lucia loves to go motorcycling and the championship prizes are tailor-made for him. And don't let Paola's appearance fool you, because her main hobby is karate.
I had a little money.
South Africa. Here are two 20-year-olds, Gary Mansa and Sherry Moore. Well, these two have just about won every possible doubles championships in their native South Africa. So the world title would be a welcome addition to their list of credits. Gary has just finished his national service and plans to resume his professional dancing career, while Sherry is a very glamorous motor spares buyer. Which company? Which company? From Baden-Baden near Zurich come the Swiss champions Victor Berger and Daniela Dietrich. Daniela and Victor are both 25. Their partnership started exactly 10 years ago with their first ballroom dancing success, and it's been going strong ever since. Despite their wide dancing experience, Victor and Daniela still feel they have a lot to learn. Well, I don't agree with that. I think they're great. The United Kingdom! Frankie Cowell and Vanessa Biddle are both showbiz veterans, each having numerous film, television and cabaret appearances to their credit, both at home and abroad. Their dancing partnership is less than a year old, but already they are the UK freestyle champions. Frankie from East London is 27, and Essex-born Vanessa is 19. Now, I know there will be a lot of people in Basildon cheering her on tonight, especially me, as I used to live there. You don't think I'm biased, do you? Quintana and Lisa Nunziella are both members of the same New York-based dance group, which is in much demand for appearances all over the world. Nevertheless, they both say it's a thrill to be in London and want to take the world title home with them. Well, who wouldn't? Ricky, 22, was born in Cuba, and Lisa, 21, is of Italian descent. And I think their dancing is molto bello.
Thank you.
got to tell you, that's something else, isn't it? You know those spins and those throws and the twirls and everything? I tell you, it is so difficult, especially on live television. Now, what a job for our jury to place a winner and runner-up from that array of talent. And to make that job doubly difficult, let's bring on the 7 finalists for the singles championship. Are you ready?
Thank you, Peter. And from Italy, we have 21-year-old Marcella Vignoli, known to her friends as Moody. She comes from the historic Italian city of Genoa, where she is a secretary at a literary agency. Obviously, dancing is Marcella's main interest in life, but she also enjoys playing softball to keep fit. And she is obviously very skilled with the needle, as her stunning costume is all her own work. From Kenya, here's Peter Ndiba. He's 20 years old and comes from Nairobi. He's an accounts clerk with Lowe's Company and has lots of interests, including films, drama, reading and athletics. And his ambition is to attend university and later work in the fast-developing Kenyan film industry. He has so far entered 5 contests and won them all. And you'll never know, he might win this one. Hometown of TJ He from Malaysia. TJ is 18 and still at school, hoping to gain a university place after his A-level exams. His dancing skill is completely self-taught and has already led him on to several professional appearances. TJ likes all kinds of sport, and his other passion in life is food, food, and more food. Where does he put it? Now, 18-year-old Kane Ed from Singapore counts himself a very lucky man. He's been given special leave from his 2-year national service to dance in the world final. Apart from his dance and musical interests, Kane is a very talented all-round sportsman. From South Africa, here's Michelle Thomas, who's 18 and hails from Durban, where she's a professional dancer. Michelle has been dancing since the age of 4 and has also studied acrobatics from early childhood. Dancing, says Michelle, is her work, her hobby, and her passion. And she hasn't got time for anything else, not even Peter Gordino. United Kingdom. Hopes of a British victory rest with 24-year-old Clive Clark from West London, a former gas fitter, and a gas he is too, say some of his friends. When not dancing, Clive usually likes to keep away from lighted matches. Wonder why? He's now a professional dancer and is fast making a name for himself with appearances all over the country, in which his athletic style has earned him the name of Rubber Man. He says if he wins the world title, he will take the rest of a lifetime and spend, spend, and spend, and even spend even more. Finally, the United States of America. New Yorker Ricky Villard is a very busy man. He's a hairdresser, model, and professional dancer. And as well as these three careers, he likes to draw, swim, and design, and make all his own competition clothes. Ricky has won a lot of dance contests and was honored to appear in Cabaret for the Olympic athletes at Lake Placid. Best of luck to you, Ricky.
What you can do with my love. Alright, let me know, girl, you're looking good out of sight. Alright, just
you. Okay, last chance. Now who's your winner? And will the judges agree? Well, you'll find out very soon as we ask our jury to make their final choice in both sections. Join us very shortly for an incredible display of rock and roll and disco formation dancing by the world champions, both from Germany. Plus, the talents of two young disco dancers. And if you can believe, they're only 10 years old. And of course, those all-important results. See you soon. Yeah. And it's welcome back to the Empire Ballroom for the climax of our show. Now, whilst our judges are still deliberating the choice of our two champions, a moment or two to look at the prizes they'll receive. The runners-up will receive these Honda motorbikes, and the winners this Prelude car. All tanked up and ready to drive away, plus £1,000 in cash. Well, tonight we'll be welcoming new world champions, but now it's time to see some existing ones. The World Rock and Roll Champions, the World Disco Dance Formation Team Champions, and kicking off from London, from the Spencer Dance Center, the Southeastern Junior Champions from Penge, Lee Lyford, and Tracy Walker.
You got a bossa nova, got a samba too. You got a jig of the cha-cha like the others do. You got a take a chance, you got to learn to dance. Modern romance on the road to Rio. Now when I meet those trumpets, congas start to play. My heart, it starts dancing down that Argentina way. While Sika and Miranda are shuffling her feet, she's just another lover of that sussy salsa beat. Ay, 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 no sé. Ay, 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 no sé. Ay, 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 no sé. To help me through the day. Ay, 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 no sé. Ay, 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 no sé. Ay, 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 no sé. Help me through the day. We'll be right back.
And now from Munich, three times and current rock and roll world champions, Gabby Reuter and Johann Rathberger.
This old house once needed children. This old house once knew a wife. This old house was home and comfort as we fought this lonely life. This old house once rang with laughter. This old house heard many a shout. Now she trembles in the darkness where the lightning walks about.
Ain't gonna need this house no longer.
This old house just goes and trembles when the night brings out its own. This old house is getting people. This old house is in need of paint. Just like me, it's nice to tumble. I'm getting ready to be the same.
Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time to fix the chambers. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time.
Rock and roll at its best. Now, weren't they terrific, huh? Well, ladies and gentlemen, you know, a short while ago, I traveled to Germany, and I had the privilege of seeing the world champions in disco formation in action. Well, tonight, they're in London. From Wiesbaden, the Barbara Weber Dance School Disco Formation Team. Absolutely. Hang on, I want to find me Ma. That's unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. Great formation indeed. Well, this is it. This is what the evening is all about. the announcement of the 1981 Freestyle Dancing Champions. But first, will you please welcome onto the stage to present the prizes, the Senior Executive Manager of Honda UK Limited, Mr. Gerald Davidson. And now, to present the trophies, and hopefully hand me the results, the Chairman and Chief Executive of Trust House 40 Leisure Limited, Lord Delphont. Marvellous. Sir, welcome. Gerald, we have the results. We have the results. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, remembering we have two competitions, the doubles and the singles. And we start with the doubles. And we're going to start with third place, okay? Here we go. In the doubles competition, in third place, from Canada, Robert Martin and Luan Sinoco.
Congratulations. Having a lovely time here.
And a kiss from Lord Delphont. Marvelous. Terrific. Bless you. Okay. And in third place, in the singles competition, from USA, Ricky Villard. Marvelous. Well done. The runner-up in the doubles competition first, from UK, Frankie Cole and Vanessa Bidall. That's lovely. Okay. Now the runner-up in the singles competition. Me old mate from the UK, Clive Clark. Well done, Clive. Bless your heart. Champions in the double freestyle dancing for 1981 from USA, Ricky Quintana and Lisa Mutiala. Well danced. Beautiful. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. Hold down. The World Freestyle Dancing Champion for 1981. From South Africa, Michelle Thomas. Down, come in. Oh, it's beautiful. Michelle, we got some worthy champions here. Michelle, how do you feel?
I want to thank everybody for making this event very enjoyable, and I'm so happy.
Oh, I bet you are. How do you feel, love?
We are so thrilled to win this.
Well, you're a very deserved trio that we've got here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's it. I hope you've enjoyed our show. I'm going to leave you with the exciting talents of the World Freestyle Dancing Champions. So from all of us here, good night.